is Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Vi scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno abbia caro! Francesco! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Fuck! I'll kill you!
You brought this on yourself? Die! Just die already!
Wait, please! I need help!
My life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust there. Can you...
Let's go.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de Pazzi! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
We are not heavy, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it. I'm more than capable of cutting you down. I'd not forgotten how to wait. I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it. I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it.
And more than 50 of them.
I've all right, this way. How to wage war. This way.
Lorenzo's been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziotto, open the maledetta porta!
By the thrice greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria! We cannot hold them off much longer!
No! If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power!
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi! Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
You dead! Why aren't you dead? Men! Slaughter him!
Oh!
himself a master swordsman. So,
you are not allowed up, Eccolo!
I will make short work of you.
It is easy!
You will only delay your inevitable and painful end.
What do you use for truth?
Your loyal servant is at the top, Lorenzo?
Coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Francesco? When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo De Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei. Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco De Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity. As did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go exploring.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design. For delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Oh.
Salutatemi, Messer Massa.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
Eccolo! There! Go!
I'll slap you like a fish!
Messeri, aspetta un momento.
What's wrong?
Ah, yes. You're still breathing.
Hurry, I'm not breathing.
Sei in pessima forma. Dovresti fare più pratica.
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your florins. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Sì, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
Escape.
Eccolo!
You won't escape!
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him?
You two, get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Lorenzo isn't coming out.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go, but I will come to you again when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
Show some respect.
Go away, dog.
I'm sure I have just what you need. Somewhere in the back,
that comes for you now. I want him stopped. Ora!
Cut him off!
your life's gone!
What? Why are the guards unable to contain the
monster? Guard! Guard!
I've made metal work here. Bursting at the seams with time.
Your problem anyway. Didn't your when you break the roof, we break you.
Then it must be all the southerners. Probably killed for a paltry few coins.
Keep away! Well, you murderer!
Really special.
Please, leave me alone. I've done nothing.
Have you been drinking?
Citizens of Pisa, I've heard a mass demonstration, once again sending Firenze a message of contempt. The city is yours.
Action is not measured in coin.
Your coin seems genuine.
Does there something ail you, friend? That should heal quickly.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you? Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! Oh, tricky. A numerical substitution and a language shift. Give me a moment. It's done.
In nome di Dio! I didn't mean any harm!
Ecco, friends! The new minds are making of my metalworking quite affordable!
You are fast!
I have a great apartment!
And I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Can we talk about it?
I'm sorry! Please don't hurt me! No!
Damn it! Must run faster!
Feel better now, but
take care in future. I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my thing.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Ezio! Come in, come in! To what do we owe the honor?